What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be recording like a 1 minute long video. But I just wanted to say, like, so I play Minecraft, and when I first started, I wasn't very good. But, like, I don't know if this happened to you. When you're not very good at Minecraft, you just, like, do whatever you want, and you make, like, something super big that you get lost in. And that's what happened to me. I just, like, I'll show you on my Switch. So, my first creative world I did it, and my first survival world. I'll show you both. So, so as you guys can see, guys, sorry about this. Oops. All right, so there. As you guys can see, I'm outside my house. So, I made this in survival. It's like a pool thing. And then a hot tub. No, an infinite water source. I don't know what this is, like a, it's a roof to an underground thing. So, to get up there, my house is on a mountain, so you have to go here, go here, and I'll go up here. There. So here's my house. It looks like Hello Neighbor's house, kind of. So there's like these little staircases here. So you go down. This is like the basement / mine. So I'll show you the house first. Okay. So here's the house. So walk in, some chests. Mm-hmm. guys, no. Guys, go. Down here, this area. Sunrise. That's how you watch here. And this is for this. Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do if you want to go. You go here, and my favorite part is right of this basement is right not there. I don't know, cause I'm lost. What in the world? Oh, it's right here, I think. What in the world? I'm lost. Let me go. So you come down, go over here. I'm lost. Oh, it's right here. So you go down here, it's the mine. You go here, and you go down here. It's like this area with like, you go down, you come down, and there's like a chest with stuff in it. And then, you come down here. I'm not gonna show you the whole mine area, because this thing is giant. You go down here, I don't know where the heck that leads, I don't know where. So, just to show you how long, it goes down there. Down there, and don't know what that is. Down here, it goes down there, which is not down there. I'll show you. So you come over here, but what's down here? Well, more tunnels down there. Wait till you see the big long ones. So here's like, oh god, oh I know what this is. So, oh my. Oh, I know where I am. So you go down and here is just like a little area to get out, I think. Yeah, this is how you get out. And then here is like a room to get to my bridge. To get to my bridge that goes across the river. That's that. And now to show you that staircase. I'm lost. What? If you guys want to see some Fortnite videos, like, oh, here. Let me just kill myself really quick. Oh, dang it. Oh, God. Guess I have to go. Why? Oh, I know what that is. Now I know how to get back. Right here. So. The moment we all have been waiting for. The staircase. Go up. This? goes pretty far down. You would think it goes super low. So you come in here, a mine. Cave with a ravine. That's that. Then, look how far that goes down. I'd go way down here. Alright, so, first mine. There's a staircase. Okay. Nothing. Second mine. That's how far down it goes. Yeah. That's not far. But that right there is far. Like, you don't realize how far it is in camera, but it is far. And then that goes somewhere else, and then down here goes to bedrock. Watch this easy kill. You can't spit at me. Alright, I'm gonna go back up to the top. So, this is my first ever world on Minecraft, and look how good it is. Right? You gotta give me some credit on that. Just up and do all that. So I'll just leave the world because I need to show you my first ever creative world. This here is my first ever creative world. Ever. Alright, how do I get up? Alright. I used to love emerald blocks. And like just green in general. I did this when I was like 6, and right now I'm 9. So I did this 2 years ago. Just to show you, look how big that is. Doesn't look big on camera, but it's just enormous in person. Alright, so. Here is a room. Hallway, room, / mine. And there. It'll just take for me forever to show you. Guys, my favorite part is what I'll show you. So, the house, you go down here. I play hockey, so. There's like a little waiting area. Ice rink right here, boys. You know I love hockey, buddy. Like, it's so good. Oh, let me get some red concrete. After this, you guys, I'm gonna post another video on Fortnite. I'll keep you guys there until I get some concrete. Alright, let me fix this here. Sorry, guys. Oh, God. Hold on. Let me... let me just build, like, a stand for this without a magnet. Now it should work. There, you could see it completely good. You could see it fine. Alright. Let me make the goal line. Watch this quick block place. It's gonna break and then place. Oh wait, never mind. Ready? Done. Watch how quick this next one is. Here. Ready? Alright, so, and here's like a little room that goes down there, and I don't know where the heck this goes, so let's go check this out. Where the heck is you going? Oh, it's a roller coaster. Little roller coaster action. Wee! Nice and short. Nice. Alright, let me show you guys the locker rooms. Waiting area, bench. This is actually surprisingly longer than one of my knee hockey videos. Alright. I shouldn't have done that. Hold on, guys. Okay. So this is the Devil's Locker Room, my favorite team, FYI. Sauna, whatever. Thingy. That's the Devil's Locker Room. I'll just go down here. The Rangers Locker Room is down right in here. Rangers Locker Room. Not too big, not too small, not too shabby, boy. Alright. So, let's go up, back up, and and see this green glass. I built green glass all over. I forgot to show you guys the roller coaster, the big old roller coaster, boy. All right, let's go up to the, like all of this green glass is what used to be my favorite block in Minecraft. All right. Starting the roller coaster is, I can't find it. Oh, how stupid am I? Oh, there's two roller coasters, damn. Oh, come on. Oh, there's one, but the start is way down here. All right.
Watch this. Hot. I'll show you what my favorite part is. I built this, by the way. Know how people, when they first play Minecraft, start in creative? I started in survival. This is my favorite part. So yeah, this is how big it is. Oh, what's in the Nether? Oh, snap, bro. I forgot about this. I forgot about this, dude. So, you pretend like you're going in the Nether. Oh, frick. It no longer works. Oh yeah, you have to go and walk back here. And there's like a tunnel thingy. And behind the Nether portal is the Loyal Base. Isn't that cool? Oh no! Sorry, guys. So that's my Nether portal, and that's how big it is. Alrighty, that is it for this video. Thank you for watching, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe, turn on post notification, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace. Wait, hold up. So, You want to watch like a quick hive, like the hive? Yeah. Alright, whatever. Thank you for watching, guys. That will be it for this video, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe. Turn on notifications. And peace. Thanks for watching. Peace.